you know, it was between like 29 and 35, but, and you know, I didn't have money. I did the insurance job because I was behind 6 months in my fucking rent at my salon. I mean, things have gotten a lot better in the last 10 years, you know, but, and that was, I don't know, when was it? 17 or 18, something like that. 17, I don't know. So things were not good then, and they got a lot better. But, I mean, I had a business, you know, but I just didn't know how to manage money. Actually, I was figuring it out at that point. I didn't, like, a few years, but it took me, like, 3 or 4 years to recover. So it was, like, 7, 8 years ago I didn't know how to manage money. So I went to work. And I studied my bank because of all the overdraft fees I was being charged per year. The contracts, and that pissed me off because I realized there was nothing stated in the contract that allowed them to charge the overdraft fees the way they were. However, made me hate them, made me a libertarian. And I mean, at the end of the day, something drove me to XRP. I believe we process information all day long, and it comes out, you know. We meet somebody, they say the wrong thing, we fucking take their face off. We fucking make them bite the fucking curb. And we don't do that to everybody. But because of all the information, our brain is a computer, it tells us what to do and how to react. And it's always said XRP minus other things. See what I did there? Because I might use this for YouTube. I don't want to state anyone's name. But, at the end of the day, it found me. And if it found me, that's God's work. And it's changed my life. I'm not going to stop fucking dreaming. My dreamers. And I'm not going to stop fucking fighting my roadies. We're at the fucking finish line. We ain't losing. Fuck.